Ladies and gentlemen, Sky here, 90 Degrees Restoration. I'm in Los Angeles, California today. Today's Saturday. What is it? August 7th or 8th. And I am doing some carpet cleaning, two rooms. More specifically, I'm here in South Central Los Angeles. Beautiful Saturday today. This is my last and the only job for today. Doing two rooms. And I'll take you and show you guys what I'm getting ready to do. I just finished pre-treating everything. Got a CRB. Carpets really need it. CRB in this room. I haven't done it yet, but I'm getting ready to. Sorry about that. I'm gonna get these cords out your way in just a minute. And this is the second room. So I'm gonna already start CRBing. Already pre-treated with Soap Daddy, and now I'm gonna start scrubbing these floors. The client was a little hesitant to use the CRB to pay for it, but I think she's gonna be happy that she did. Do you guys wanna take a look real quick? Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I do.
I think I watched you before. Oh, okay, damn.
Okay. I told you to be happy. Yeah. I did it. Yep. Already. You see all the, it's pulling all the fibers I was telling you?
Yeah. So oh, it's, you told my mom, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I told your mom. And I haven't even rinsed them yet.
Yeah, it's looking better.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to go to the other room. I'm going to show you the other room.
Okay, cool.
So I told you to be happy you did it.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just going to keep this part with my mom.
Yeah, you, yeah. But I mean, look. It'll last longer. There you go. So why spend the money to replace it if you're doing a deep cleaning?
Yeah, but it's still ugly, like the color.
Yeah, I understand. But it's going to be nice and clean for you when I'm done. Yes, ma'am.
Well, at least my baby can touch it.
There you go. There you go. Well, when I saw you had a brand, I got two myself. Oh, okay. So when I saw, I said, no, let me at least offer, because some people feel, oh, they're getting upsold, but no, you're paying to get it done the right way.
Yeah, I was gonna throw a rug on top of another rug.
I'm gonna do the other room and I'll show you that one.
Okay.
All right. Okay, guys, here's the second room. Get ready to do CRB this room. finished CRBing. That looks great. And now I'm gonna go get ready to steam clean everything out using that Tony Dang wand. And these carpets gonna look brand new. I'll be right back. Some great suction coming out of that wand.
Thank you.
You guys want to take a look? Can you see what I've cleaned and what I haven't cleaned? That is finished. Okay. Go take a look. Boy, that looks beautiful. Okay. Client's happy. I'm happy. Came out great. I'm going to go ahead and wrap up, and I will see you on the next one.